Aim the blade at the predetermined cutting line on the tire and gently press down the blade so that it is in close contact with the tire.